think we see it's a really good pitch. This will be four. What is it, the shortest boundary down there? There's another slap. Confidence in this pitch just to hit through the line of the ball. Oh, good shot, really good shot. And goal. Shoved it straight to cover. It's that swing from Willie. Early wicket for England. Oh, he's hit that hard. Flick that, there's nobody there. This might go all the way. It does, six.
Caught. Second wicket down. One from the middle of the bat. This is a leading edge as he tried to turn it to the leg side. And it just held. Good low catch diving to his right. Is there a glove there? Yes, there is a glove there. A little feather through.
Last ball of the 16th. Short, wide, outside off stump and carved away to the boundary.
Lovely shot. Bit of improvisation.
Such a dynamic player when he's in and set.
That might be a boundary. It will be a boundary. This time it was just dragged down. Swung away, out. Simple catch and joy for Moeen Ali, joy for Chris Woakes.
Oh,
no slip in.
Oh, short one again, and just the top edge. Will it go all the way? Yeah, it has. It's gone over the rope for six. Oh, hang on, here's a pickup. Now, has that gone straight down the man's throat? Oh no, it's gone over for six. Oh, that's a monster. That sounded good. That's going to go a long way. Yeah, shot. And again. Oh, the low full toss. Has he got that in the gap? Yeah, he has. It's another boundary. It's a 50 for Prasanna. And he's happy about it. Why wouldn't you be? 24 deliveries for his 50. Six fours, four sixes. Strike rate of 208. Oh, there's a start they want. They wanted a good change. Pace back into the attack, and Prasanna's gone. Oh, Nick, and gone. Plunkett, the wide, full one's done the trick. Oh, hello. Don't worry about that, just keep going. It's a whack over cover for four, couple of bounces.
Down the ground, has it been hit well enough? You bet.
Plunkett does collect one-handed this time, brilliant! Where, oh, where was Shanaka going?
But Plunkett's a big man, he got down early, didn't panic, that was the key. Just a lob throw, realising that Shanaka was a long way down.
Tie in the air, deep mid-wicket fielder out there, he's gone all the way, there's six! Not got that, mid-off comes in. Comfortable catch, Chris Woakes. Liam Plunkett at the end of the over. He's gone for a few, but gets the wicket. Oh, that's four. Awful toss of the call, he's two. Should scramble back and come back. Another wicket, yes. Just one run scored then. As Sri Lanka desperately try and get two off that final delivery. There is a run out and just one run scored, so it will be 286 for nine.
He's always going to be well short. How short was he? Not even in the green screen.
Big appeal and given.
I don't think there's any chance of a review here. Jason Roy, danger player for England, has gone. He's missed one.
That's out. Inside it on the pad.
And he must know if he's hit it. Oh, he's going to review it.
Yeah, don't need any more. Stand by, we'll go to the on-field umpire. Stay with the original decision. Well done.
Good shot.
Gone. Three down, no England. Just wide of first slip.
Shot. That's great shot from Alan Morgan. Shot from Morgan, that's a great shot, straight down the ground. One of the shots of the day, though.
Ooh, has he nicked that? He has, just on drinks. Owen Morgan has feathered one through to the keeper with a late cut. A shake of the head from the England captain. Good shot from Owen Alley. Very, very strong through that offside. Oh, dragged on. Dragged on. England again continue to give away soft dismissals. Nailed. Absolutely nailed. That's been smashed before. What a shot from Buttler.
Oh, down the track, down the ground. That's a big one. Oh, right in front of us. That's a big hit from Buttler. And that six brings up his 52 off 50 balls, three fours and a six. He's a dangerous player, Josh Buttler.
This is the quality of Josh Buttler. He could just change gears whenever he wants to. It's a big hit.
Good shot that, right in the gap. That's four, raced across the turf. Oh, he wants a piece over cover. Good shot from Woakes. Gave himself a little bit of room and ran around it and stayed leg side of it. Oh, it's fine. That'll be four.
That's not verifying. That's four more. Fifth for Woakes is first. ODI 50. And what a time to get it. 197 for 6. Oh, that's a good catch. And a very, very important catch of that.
Now they believe again they can still get this game. He had a drag here, didn't he? I think he may have seen him coming. He put it wide and the strong bottom hand for once couldn't quite see the ball over the line. You can see how wide-eyed he is there. He knew it would have been close. He knew he didn't quite get enough of it. And Chandamal, the captain, is delighted. Not so Buttler, but what an innings, what a hand. 93 from 99.
Up in the air. Two fielders converge. Catch taken. So David Willey could never really get going. He again went for the leg side. And Maruf just showing a little bit of experience and calmness with the ball.
He's just going to check the front foot. Paul Rifle, the umpire, wants to check it, but he's disappointed, Willey, and why not? Plenty of swings and misses. He's been prone to the odd no ball, Maruf. Let's have a little look here. Oh no.
Any part of that heel behind the line when it lands. Giving him out. That was mighty close. Back in his crease this time. Up and over. Will it go all the way? One bounce, four. Three runs, Plunkett on strike. Scoop. Scoops well, scoops for four. Scooped. Scooped high. Will it get there? Oh no. Tries with the feet, probably should have gone with the hands. 15 off seven.
A six for a tie. Oh. Oh, they're all trying to say what delivery to bowl.
Well, I think what Maruf is saying is why not bowl it short? As in, that's a big hit. Is he going to be able to pull, hook you out the ground for six? Now, I've seen Plunkett pull and hook a ball for six. I saw him do it the other day. I would say just stick to your skill, which is bowling Yorkers.
He's bowled absolutely. His four ball has gone for four runs off the first four balls. That one went for three. He's won them basically the game. And in a six, the tie. Just bowl what you bowl. Look at that for deliveries. Absolutely executing the skill of a Yorker perfectly.
go the same delivery from there.
Not the time to complicate it. I know there's the big hit on the leg side, but Bolger York as well. Go for it again. Liam Plunkett, England, needs six off the last ball for a tie.
Would you be bringing fine leg up as well and have another man back out there at deep mid on or deep mid wide as you get off?
It's been hit. Has he hit it for six? He has! Liam Plunkett has hit it straight back over his head for six. The game is tied. Sri Lanka can't believe it. Unbelievable scenes. 100 overs of cricket. And they can't separate the sides at the end.
Can you believe it? They should have only got two the ball before. But he's still had to hit a six off the last ball. He's thankful that he trimmed that beard, Natsa, because he's hit it straight down the ground and cleared the ropes for a six, and the match is a tie. Bad luck to Pratiki Bolt, a wonderful over. He just didn't quite get it right, that last ball. But what a match we've seen. What an innings from Plunkett, what an innings from Woakes. Here it is again, a six. Just doesn't quite get it right. It's in there. And, Plunkett was good enough to clear that leg out of the way and clear the ropes. It's a good strike. It's gone a long way back. You little beauty.
Liam, first of all, huge congratulations on that hit. Tell me about what was going through your mind when they were having that big discussion down the other end.
That last ball, I was just thinking, hopefully he misses his Yorker and I managed to get a clean strike on it, and that's what I did. I just tried to stay still, mate, to be honest with you. And I'm thinking if he balls it full, and hopefully I'll get a decent hit on it and be a bit shorter, then maybe I can cloth it to leg side. So that was pretty much it, just stay still and watch the ball, because I knew that he was getting his Yorkers in, but he might have had a slow ball. So I was thinking if it sticks in, I've got to try and flat bat it and get a bit on it. But luckily for me, he missed, and obviously I was in a position to hit it, and happy days.
It's been hit. Has he hit it for six? He has! Liam Plunkett has hit it straight back over his head for six.
If he balls me an absolute seed and hits me on the toe, then I can't hit that. I don't really paddle that much, and it would take an effort to paddle with the man back and clear the rope as well. But it's obviously, people say, it's obviously sometimes more nerve-wracking watching, isn't it? So my job, all I can do is try and get a clean connection. If he misses, and I hopefully get enough on it to go for six, and that's what I did, just try and watch the ball and stay still and hit strike the ball.
How does it feel when you hit a ball like that? Do you know it's going to go for six as soon as you strike it?
I think so. When you get a bit height on it, obviously, when I've middled it then, I've seen it high, then I think you know early that you've got a big chunk of it and it's still in for six, but it was nice. I'm normally a cow corner man, so it's nice to hit it over longer.
Here it is again, a six. Just doesn't quite get it right. It's in there. Plunkett was good enough to clear that leg out of the way and clear the ropes. It's a good strike. It's gone a long way back. You little beauty.